All right, here we go. Hi there, hello and welcome. This is Accidental Origin, your weekly writing web show. My name is Brendan. We're back to our regularly scheduled programming. So I've been writing all week. We finished a comic draft. And in that vein, I didn't want to do anything super, super hardcore. Take it easy today. Might call it a short stream today. Kind of tired. I slept kind of funny. That's okay. We'll do a bit. So today I was planning on working on doing some of the text that I want to do for the website. Get some of that out of the way. So we're going to work on that. So what that means is that I'm going to be posting all of the major projects I've worked on stream, on the website. Have like a sort of intro page, break down how I worked on them, what I did, why I did it, give some of my thought process, explaining the whole streaming thing and what it meant for my projects, I guess. So I listed out the five major things I've worked on, and if I think of anything else, or if you guys think of anything else, feel free to let me know. But I think it's five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, should be five. Should be five. So we're gonna go with that. And yeah, so that's my plan for today. Oh yeah, I should probably open the thing there. That would be smart. What was that? So when did I work on Zix? What episodes were those? Episode 12 and 13. So I guess I should identify, first thing I should do is I should identify what I'm trying to do with these profiles. Like what information am I can I not open one in a new window? Can I open another one? Yeah, I can open another one. Okay. Hey, Wordwin, what's up, man? I'm kind of stealing your format of doing website work. Excuse me. So, name of the reference. Like a breakdown by episode of each project. That's something I kind of want. I need like a summary, which would be fair enough. Summary. So description. So this is kind of the stuff I want. Anything else? Anything? Then of course, links to relevant. do we describe ink? Oh, yeah. Sorry, I spelled that wrong. Ink Studios, what was I thinking? It's Inkhole Studios. There we go. That's better. Ink. Good word here. Better. Okay. That's not bad. makes sense. Yeah. Okay. Okay, cool. That works. That works really well. So now I go in. And I'm gonna create a post. There we go. Create a post. We're going to format it. Right. Yeah, I want this to be a bit of separation here. actually prefer heading three, I think. No. Oh. So I don't know what to do. Separate these. There we go. Good. So, I need to grab I'll just have to get it. When I redid my computer, I lost, I forgot to re-download some stuff. Extract here. Projects. Looks like I lost some stuff. Oh no, I didn't. Never mind. We're good. Phew. Where does it export? Did it export into my folder? Or somewhere else? There we go. Work. Nice. Okay. Figure out how I'm uploading this. Slugs here, slugs are important. Oh, this will work, I think. Hey Mode, what's up, man? Good morning. Thank you. Not really. Mostly just took it easy. Need to upload my code if I can. Forget how to do that. I always forget how. Here. That page. Here we go. The easiest way, I think. Maybe. This is JavaScript. Might be doing this wrong. Oh, yeah, okay. This is what it's all about, boys and girls. It's all about learning. Damn, I have to think of something. So those files are available. So it's just a matter of making sure that they link to the right places. Ah, it worked. It actually worked. That's fantastic. Let's So let's test that out real quick here. Oh, I don't have a link to it yet. I should link it. That's what I should do. I'll just use this for now, just to... Oh, cool. It totally works. I got it to work somehow. Yay! So I guess my question there is, one, I noticed that there was something that messed up, so we're probably gonna have to go back and fix that. I noticed that, oh, okay. No, it did show that, but it, I didn't format the choices properly, so it actually looked wrong. That should be better. So let's re-export that and re-upload it. Okay. Why not? Let's do that again. Do I need a folder for this? I should have a folder just for games in general. That makes more sense. Is there anything on here? No. Okay. I can delete all this. I don't need it. Cool. Let's edit this. Folder, pop this in here. We're gonna name it Zips. Changed. So I just need to re-upload the stuff. Okay. So let's delete that file, and then we're going to add them back. This, save, refresh. Oh, yep, change things. Things changed. Oh, that means I need to update the link as well. Perfect. So now, boom. All only thing I'm noticing, and I don't know if there's anything I can do about it right now, but I don't think it re-uploaded properly. Let me export it again. See what's what. Because I don't think it did it properly. Change anything. I really should actually put both the header and the body in. way better. Oh, you didn't upload properly. Or you are not handling it. Oh, I didn't save it. Yeah, that would be the problem. Oh, that looks way better. My only problem with this is that it seems to, yeah, see, theirs doesn't move, but mine with the auto scroll, like mine auto scrolls. I'm curious as to why that is. Interesting. I wonder. I wonder if maybe I should delete it and then just what I should do. Actually, I mentioned that. Rename. Okay, so I delete that. I had this file as well. Oh, actually, I should. Oh, it just downloads the file? That's not what I wanted. Should work. So let's go back to writing. Click on there. No, it does the same thing. Not working that way. Huh. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna have to leave it like that. Oh, hey Erica, this is my website actually. I'm working on embedding some stuff. Like I'm working on updating it properly. So that my content is properly displayed. It has all the information and stuff that I want. So I'm gonna take a 5 minute break. I'm gonna go get some water, and then we'll come back and we can maybe move forward on some stuff. So that's one of the projects I wanted to do, mostly done. So we'll probably have to work on the next project, I think. The only other thing I haven't done yet is, well, that's also partially because I'm not finished yet, but I want to put in a I should put in a back button for one. That should happen. Yeah, I want to put in a content link. Specifically, to a blog. I want it to be a specific part of the blog. Nice one, Sam. Nice one. All right. I'll take a break and then we'll come back to this. Break and then I'll come back. So see you all in a bit.